Learning is an ongoing process in our lives, and now you don't need classrooms or big buildings in this quest. It is all available with just a click. Hi, I am Parul Uppal, and today I would be putting some light on the future of online learning. Talking about the industry macros, India's online education market is growing at a compound annual growth rate of 52% and is likely to reach $1.96 billion by the end of this year. When the pandemic struck, people realized the importance of online learning, and the future was seen bright because of its accessibility and mobile nature. Our country has the highest youth population globally, but our education system's weak implementation is a significant development block for us. Our education focuses more on cramming and rote memory. There is a school in every nook and corner, but the implementation is very slow, and most of the remote locations have massive shortage of teachers. Our socio-economical strata is such that out of 4 dropouts, most of them work to support their families. Online learning can support them to learn and apply education in their daily lives and support their families from a young age. Today's kids are setting examples by becoming coders, singers and designers, so why not help them hone their skills? So do you think online learning combined with networking can help dropouts and struggling students get a better quality of life? Do put in your views. I will see you soon. Bye for now.